The Hellfire Power Armor was designed after the Great War by the Enclave. It is a specialized heat-resistant power armor worn by high-level Enclave personnel or elite troops such as the Sigma Squad. A prototype was sent to Vault 51 in October of 2080 after Zax 1.3C impersonated Dr. Braun. The final mass-produced version of this power armor was made at Adams Air Force Base. Subscribe for more.